My hope also is that through the trip that I'm making out here today, and by stressing the importance of and the way in which this investigation is going, that hopefully will have a calming influence on the area. If people know that a federal, thorough investigation is being done.